Hi, I'm Anthony, and I'm going to demonstrate to you the use of a pulse oximeter. Turn on the pulse oximeter. Place the sensor probe onto the index finger, like so. The pulse oximeter will give the SpO2 reading, or the oxygen saturation levels of the patient, and will also give beats per minute of the pulse. Ensure that oxygen saturation level is above 94%. Anything under and the patient will require oxygen.